morning, Woodview Wildcats. Today is Monday, September 28th, 2020. It is a day five. It is also another Wisconsin Observation Day. It is Francis Willard Day. Francis Willard was a Janesville native and a lecturer and teacher who was influential in the early Wisconsin women's movement. She was the president of the Women's Christian Temperance Union from 1879 until her death in 1898. Take a moment and Google Frances Willard to learn a little bit about why we celebrate her on September 28th. Woodview Wildcats, it's also a Mindfulness Monday. Let's get ourselves really ready to learn, take some deep breaths, think about those activities that really get us ready to learn. Maybe it's getting those wiggles out, maybe it's deep breaths, maybe it's some calm music, but let's find that Mindfulness Monday feeling and let's have a great week. On Monday, we also set our treatment goal. Our treatment goal this week is student to student. Let's really work on playing nice on the playground, finding games that we all enjoy, asking others to play, and letting everyone join in. Our treatment goal this week is student to student. It is a great day to be a Woodview Wildcat. Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and be ready to learn. Before I let you go, though, the next few days we're going to be introducing our new staff here at Woodview. So these new staff members have sent in some videos and some audio. So today's Monday, September 28th day is Miss Herman. So here's Miss Herman. You can learn a little bit more about her coming up now. Have a great day, Woodview Wildcats.
Hi, Woodview Wildcats. My name is Mrs. Herman. I'm new to the school this year. So when you see me at school, you'll see me in the morning in the health room. And in the afternoon, you'll find me in Mrs. Brightlow's room helping out with the 4K students. My favorite superhero is Grover, Super Grover 2.0. And when I'm not at school, you'll find me playing with my kids, and I enjoy taking pictures, lots of pictures. And what I'm most excited for this year is to meet all kinds of new friends at Woodview. So Woodview Wildcats, stay safe and stay healthy.